Fucking dumb, nigga. What?
You ready to lose?
Lose your mortgage?
I'm the living.
What the fuck is that?
You talking about this little $10,000 right here?
You made $10,000.
I'm sitting
at that basket rocking, bitch.
Look, but this $10,000 is more than that airspace 2001 Cubic. Yeah. What is that?
My lunch money, nigga.
Like my glasses.
You love to act like stuff's crazy.
Can you? Yeah.
Oh, nigga, that's half my stack. That's lunch money. Love scissors. What you want for dinner?
I want some steak.
You ain't got this motherfucking on the eagle face on for the
lunch. Not me.
Mikey, you about to get all this stack right here, nigga.
Pay me, nigga.
Put the money down. You have to win for me to pay you. That's not a win.
I won. What are you talking about?
What is that?
Head crack, nigga. I won. Perfect point.
Head what?
Head crack, nigga. That's a perfect point. I won. This nigga's stupid.
Get a witness. Get a witness.
Elboy. What is that?
That's a head crack, nigga.
Thank you, head crack, nigga. Pay me my money.
Before I lose that 80 grand, get one more witness.
Rocky.
That's a head crack.
This was a fucking Webster's dictionary or something. What the fuck would that mean?
Done, nigga.
Pay me my money.
I was gonna throw that in the trash.
Anyway, nigga, I'm getting the call anyway. Get more money.
And then don't, hold up, where are you going?
You have a real nigga get a money.
Hello? Hello. Damn. Thermos.
Stop.
What's up? Stop.
Hey, boy. Hey. Up, nigga, it's your Uncle Thermos.
I know who this is. What's up?
Oh, that's nice. Oh, I just wanted to call you and thank you for the golf balls and all the stuff that you sent me.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
no,
I got the box.
Yeah, no
and the pants. I got the sweater and the slides. All the kids is saying I'm lit. And my wife fucking me again.
Oh, wow. Aunt Sheila. Wow.
Are they fighting where you at right now?
Y'all niggas never got no money.
Don't do that.
Oh, no, no.
I taught you better.
Everything's fine, baby.
Oh, right. Well, me and your aunt got your stuff. Your aunt got her clothes, too. Say something, baby.
Oh, honey, I just love my socks. Oh, my God. All the colors, honey. I'm just loving it. Oh, thank you.
You've been listening to Jill Scott. And fuck it. You're like the mom of Fresh Prince.
Oh, I tell you.
But the dark one, not that light. Okay.
Oh, no.
Hello? I swear I ate her ass for 8 hours. And I don't even eat ass, boy. That's good to know. Man. You get old and get a little chocolate chip back there, a little head. I call it a little chocolate Parmesan cheese.
All right now, boy. You see, you got your fashion show.
Yeah.
I'm going to come down there. You stay out of trouble.
Okay. All right. Just let me know. Just let me know.
All right.
Just look. Bye, Curtis.
I love you, boy. Bye.
Come on, baby. Let's have some Jamaican kids. Wow, this came out pretty fucking sick. I was so fucking nervous.
Yeah.
This table is so sick. It's the oversized fucking skateboard. But I got a cool place to put all my coffee table books now. Shit. All the good ones. And the shoes, fuck, I can't believe I did that. Oh man. I got some sick ideas. These are the first chairs that I designed or that I thought of when I first started coming up with furniture ideas years ago. I was looking at a Coke can and I was like, yo, what if we fucking could swim in those? Just cut the top off and swim inside of them. And like, shit, I don't know. But they came out sick, and I made it big enough to where two people could sit in it on some like romantic shit. But it is also big enough for just like obviously one person to play your games or watch a movie or whatever.
I'm done.
I got some sick ideas, and I'm happy I have people around me who trust them, who don't judge and allow me to just move and be. This is crazy if I took this runway show to somewhere else or make it better or, I don't know, it's probably cool. People probably like it. Take it to Europe. Not the UK though, I can't go there for some absurd fucking reasons. Some really absurd fucking reasons. I should be able to go there soon. I'm not worried. I don't know what the fucking problem is though.
My skin, cause this nigga there that's doing more damage than my pen, man. Since some old lines was offensive. I was young, I can't apologize for that shit. They get my fiction literature for literal. I ain't no motherfucking criminal. Fuck is a problem. My record ain't got no smudges. Shit is clean as a whistle, and they just blowing their grudges. Let the kids see a show, that's what they waiting to see. It ain't no drums on my bus, bro, my edge is straighter than me. So what the fuck? The problem that little black boy made it. He got a little bit of power and these white niggas hate it. And now he talking shit again. Stupid ass shit away. They said I was a bad influence to who? The camouflage following niggas like you? Or all the free thinkers that know what it do? Cause I'm one of them. See, Ace is a king. I don't need your respect. So I made my own shoes. Fuck that royalty check. I don't need your opinion. A mirror on dick, so don't you talk to me. It might just be my ego. It might just be my ego. It might just be my ego. It might just be my ego right now. Cause you should calm me down, it's my ego.
my God. Bye, everyone. I love you guys. I'm like, bye, my loves. I'm like, ah! My favorite people on earth, basically. That was beautiful as fuck.
Thank you. Hey, thank you guys for coming. Three things. I took my shirt off because it's hot as fuck on this stage and I'm sweating so wet right now. Two, I really appreciate y'all coming, man. Niggas, I don't want to sound like a broken record, but man, I feel so underappreciated with a lot of the shit that I do. And to know that there's people out there like y'all that actually even give the smartest fuck. Music, but like, you know, growing up as an inner city black kid, I wasn't the most masculine, you know, I wasn't into sports, I liked pink and shit, you know, and growing up liking pinks and colors and patterns and all that, people around me who trusted me and didn't judge me, and motherfuckers like y'all who fuck with me to allow me to keep pushing that shit. Shit about fashion like that. I just know I like making clothes just like I like making music. But the difference between me and these niggas is that I make what I like no matter what the fuck none of these niggas tell me. You feel me? You know, I have great memory and I'm one of the niggas who always remember what niggas say. And an older fellow of mine who worked at a store that I fucking hung out at when I was younger a lot, I had this pink fucking awesome hoodie and these blue shorts. And I just walked in the store and this nigga made an example of me talking to his friend like, see this kid right here wearing pink and shit? That's not a real man. That's not a real man. He's trying to be this. See, a real man only wear black. A real man only does this. A real man only does that. And it's crazy that he's in the same position he was in 8 years ago when he said that. And I took that pink shit to his fucking heart. With that being said, I just hope that I inspire y'all niggas the same way that the fucking support y'all give me inspires myself. I really appreciate it. And I decided to take a leap and shit. Y'all know I did collabs with Vans and shit and all this stuff, but I just realized black people don't really own shit. So I said, Fuck royalty checks, I'ma start my own shit, and if it fails, it fails, but
yeah.
I decided to start my own shoe company and shit. It's Dolph LeFleur in fucking French, and it means flower boy, and I like flowers, and that shit grows, and the sun, and it's all this deep, weird shit, but I just thought it was cool, and my friend, could you come give me that? My friend, Mr. West, is gonna give me some.
Is that Kanye West?
Thank you, mister. Thank you so much. Thanks for coming.
Oh my God.
You're a beautiful human.
Bye, bye. Oh my God, she is right there. Bye as fuck.
I'm like, just now that. You're fucking with me since, like,
oh my God. Bye as fuck. Bye as fuck.
You.
You're
kidding. By the way, this kid is a fucking amazing artist. Like, the shit he paints is insane.
Where is he? Here,
open this and just tell me what's in there. And you gave me a gift because you're a nice nigga. Wow, this waffle jacket, I actually ordered one under an alias and you didn't even know because I fuck with your shit.
No. Oh my God, that's funny.
No, nigga, open the envelope, nigga. I look like a nigga in these big ass jeans. Wait, say it louder.
From golf to you, pick a shoe.
Everybody that purchased a ticket get a free pair of shoes. When the motherfucking end of the year comes and I get my shit together, cause these are the first samples, and we still got to make the shoe. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, that's hype.
By like August, September, October, November, December. Oh, you get a shoe! You get a shoe!
Oh my god, I love him so much.
I love you, dog. I love all y'all motherfuckers. Okay, we changed the details, so.
Bring it in!
No, you still get the shoe. Look, calmly, when you guys exit, there'll be a nigga there giving you an envelope with a pin. Fill that out and drop it off at the golf shop. All your information, your colorway, all that shit. And everybody here will get a fucking shoe by the end of the year.
Yeah.
Go the fuck home and
Oh fuck.
You get a shirt! You get a shirt! You get a shirt! Fuck this bitch! Make sure somebody grab my jacket and rock the fucking record binder. Seacrest!